back, Pirates! How are you guys doing today? I hope it's a wonderful day. As you can see, we are playing Sora.
For 6 matches straight because everyone and their godfather is playing Sora.
Which is being the King K. Rule Smash Ultimate climbing in the ranks. Guys, we are almost... Okay, as that guy falls down to his death.
Nice.
But we are almost, you know, at Elite Smash. If everything goes according to plan, we are doing really good. And we might be, yeah, we might go down after we completely annihilated the first stock. So that is not good at all. Okay, we are still up. If I go down here, he's going to do Thunder. I already know. Nope. Okay, perfect. Thank you for doing the literally perfect thing you could do for me. Okay, I did not think that was going to connect there. I don't know. Okay, I don't know what he's doing now. He went so good, like, the second stock, and then the third stock rolled around.
I'm flying here for a second.
Are you stupid?
I've given up. That might be his death. Yes, it is, guys. We win another game. We are going crazy with this. We're probably going to see another Sora, to be honest. That might be the whole episode today.
Okay, everybody. Let's get this over with.
All right, Pirates. As you can see, we are facing another Sora. But, wow, look at this so far. Are we going to get another zero? No, we are not. Okay, don't speak too soon, guys. Never speak too soon. See, like, he can get you up so fast, but so can King K. Rule, so...
I really got nothing to complain about.
But, boom, spike him down there and make sure to get back up. That's beautiful. That's beautiful gameplay right there, guys. I tried to read it, guys. I really did. Okay, this is not going to send me... He can't really send that really percentage of you. That's the thing, right?
We're completely fucked.
Okay, now he can. Now he sent me there.
But Sora's reign would not last for long.
Wow. Like, did you see how high percentages that was? Okay, and that's not gone either.
Damn!
10 seconds later...
Please let him get clocked by this. Okay, he's almost gone, guys. I don't know what that is. That's just like a last ditch effort from him. Okay, that would have been crazy. And there we have it. No, we don't. We're going for the spike, though.
Spike!
No, we don't need to. King K. Rool spotted up at the edge and was like, I got you. Maybe this is Elite Smash. We don't know. We are kind of at the cusp of like where I don't know where Elite Smash starts. But we are going to be seeing Soras here, so let's go on to the next one. Alright guys, at this point I really wish there was an option to just turn a character off that you don't want to play against, because this is ridiculous. This is the only person I see. Okay, nope, don't go into him stupidly. Nope, wrong way. Boom! Okay, I don't know how we let that boxing glove happen, but here we are. Okay, don't go down too far, buddy. A little bit passively! Oh my god. Yeah, see, because I'm just going to get, like, freaking annihilated into Annihilation Town.
What?
Wow. What is going? I don't know how that happened, guys, but I will take it. Hopefully you won't be seeing a Sora next time. If you do, I'm so sorry. Fuck!
Compilation time.
Well, like I was saying, don't come to me before we die. Come on now. We got our girl back. Must be like so annoying.
Bye.
Guys, we 3-stock a Sora. Light work for King K. Rool. I guess like 2 more battles. I don't really know. We're just plowing through every single. It's pretty much just Sora onslaught here.
Next me.
Alrighty, hopefully we can keep our Sora streak alive here. Okay, how are you deflecting like my deflector thing there? Okay, I don't know how that went through, but that's fine. Don't grab my crown. Okay, or get... how far does Sora get sent at? That was weak, Sora. You want to keep being weak. No, Sora... Oh, my God. How do you go from, like... White! Okay, King K. Rool. That is completely my fault, guys. I don't know why King K. Rool had a bright idea to shield. No thunder. No.
It's over. We are screwed.
Okay, wow. Very good, King K. Really good, man. Okay, if I didn't kill myself, we might have won. Oh my god, the fact that he can get back iron into that and freaking and hit me is the most guys, I don't know how many Soras we played, but I'm beginning to get really just annoyed with this guy's moveset. This guy can go from down here, almost killing himself. Like, mind you, if this was Little Mac, he'd be gone. To getting back onto the ledge and hitting you. Like, wow. All right, guys. Last match here. I wonder if you can guess who we're playing. Nope, didn't win. Probably not gonna win. Fire, fire. I made a mistake, and I'm dead.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.